Hey guys, I'm Katniss Rose. Welcome back to my channel. It is Thursday, March 18th, and it is opening day here at the Touch of Disney event for California Adventure. I am back in the Mickey and Friends parking structure the first time in forever. And of course, I got here right around noon and there was a long line, so no surprise there. It took a while to get through. They are socially distancing the parking spaces, which is awesome because you have some space between you and the people next to you. So we are gonna go ahead and check in to Touch of Disney. See you soon. So I made it through security. You come down the escalators for Mickey and Friends. And you actually go around the back there. That's where you get your temperature taken, and then you go through security and bag check. And then we end up out here and we're gonna take a walk down the tram route. This is so awesome to be able to be experiencing this again after over a year. They definitely put new flags up here along the lights, which is awesome. There's new banners here and some new art, which is really great. It's nice to see some Disney and not just scrim walls. And here is the line. Wow, this is crazy. So we're finally off the tram route. Now it looks like we have to go through this really long line that is snaked all around. The line seems to be moving pretty quickly now, and of course it's a lot shorter. It no longer extends into the tram route. It's just my luck. So I'm finally at the front of the line here. It took about 90 minutes to get from the line at the parking structure to here. I heard some people it took 2 hours, so just keep that in mind that it might take a little longer than you anticipate. Also, I heard that the parking structure opens at 11:30 on the dot. They don't let you line up ahead of time. So finally made it in. I'm so excited. You get a paper ticket as well as a dining card. And we also have a special map for the event as well. So I'm very excited. I'm already loving the change of music here. You know, I do love Disney music and I do love hearing it, but coming to Downtown Disney and Buena Vista Street so many times, you get tired of hearing the same music. So it's nice to have something a little different. And here is our first look down Route 66 for the first time in over a year. I'm meeting up some friends, so I'll spend some time there a little later. I'm seeing merch here, but I'm not seeing anything specific to Touch of Disney yet. Oh, I do see our first character sighting. There is Goofy and his son. Sorry, I am horrible with names, at least for him. Max. It's Goofy and Max. Looks like they're fishing and getting in some trouble. There's a rubber chicken that they're using as bait, as well as boxers? Is that what the other is? That's funny. So actually, I was mistaken. The reservations are at Carthay Circle, so I'm gonna run back over there and get some food and drink here shortly. All right, so we had a quick snack lunch at Carthay Circle. I had the twice cooked beef tacos as well as the aviator cocktail. So we're just gonna go and adventure around and see what photo ops we can find and see what shopping we can do.
Distancing and limit gatherings to those within your immediate household.
So there's a little Lightning McQueen meet and greet. And it looks like a lot of the stores here in Cars Land are closed. The lines are pretty long for food so far, so definitely need to take advantage of the mobile ordering on the apps. And around the corner here, we have a Mater meet and greet as well. I'm gonna walk by Radiator Springs Racers. So nice to be back here again. Indoor dining is still closed, even though we are at red tier now. I don't think we'll see indoor dining until after Touch of Disney, when Disneyland reopens. When we were at Carthay Circle, they had outdoor dining only. I think since there was such trouble getting reservations, they don't want to make anything unfair for the people who got reservations. And actually here, we can see a sneak peek of Avengers Campus. There is the jet. I can't wait until that opens. When it does, this will be one of the entrances here in Cars Land. So Nick Snacks isn't open yet either, so it looks like a lot of the side shopping stores are closed, but it's nice to see this view again, even though it is oddly quiet without all the rides and the activity going. And those lucky people got reservations for Lamplight. It's a lot more difficult to get into that one, I heard. These are new, the California Adventure Ears. Wow, these are all tangled. There we go. It's kind of a World of Color fun wheel theme. Oh, and we have sprinkled donuts. I think those are new as well. I don't believe I've seen all of these yet. We have Bo Peep and Woody. Doug even has his own lounge fly now. And we have a cute new Easter apple. We also have Doug, little chicks, and there's also one Russell left for the cake pops. We found a sadness. So back here by the Silly Symphony swings, we have the Legacy Pass Holder photo op, as well as you can get a button and a magnet. So the photo op and the buttons and magnets are available until 6 p.m. each night. So here is the button, and then we have a Legacy Pass Holder magnet. It looks like we're seeing some work done here on the aerial ride. And here is a view that I have not seen in so long. And these beautiful San Francisco style painted lady houses are just gorgeous. I love the colors, they pop so much. We got sweet and spicy wings and the rose lemonade from Golden Dreams. And my sweet and spicy chicken wings, they were very good. They had a kind of teriyaki glaze on them and a spicy sauce you could dip in them. Still have the rose lemonade here. The lemonade really reminds me of the Japanese rose candies. They're really sweet, but this has like a hint of lemon in it as well. It is so good, but it literally tastes like liquid candy. So I'm gonna continue enjoying this and keep walking around. We found Donald hiding up here. Donald's having fun dancing up there. We have some awesome Easter themed balloons here. In spring, we have Thumper and some flowers. And there's also in the back, you can see some kind of Tsum Tsum themed Easter balloons with the Fab Five. Very cute. And here is the Monte Cristo. It's a half serving, but it is huge and it comes with some berry sauce. So that is here over at the Smoke Jumpers Grill. So taking a little break over here in Cars Land, just running around and enjoying things, grabbing a couple more treats. We're in the last hour of the event, so we're definitely gonna be staying as long as we can, and I'm very excited to see some of these sites again at night, especially Pixar Pier and over in Hollywood as well, just to see everything lit up at night. But I'll check in again in a little bit.